Everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'll be showing you the two best watches this review. The one is the Casio and the another one is the Cruiser. I really love these watches. I wear them on regular basis to schools and occasional events. And I'll be even wearing them on my wrist so you get a feel how would it look on your wrist. So first, I'll be reviewing the Cruiser watch and next I'll be reviewing the Casio watch. So first I'll be showing you the Cruiser watch over here. Before that, I'll be just showing you the user's manual. It is also the guarantee manual. The things are written how to operate the watch. So now let's get on to the watch first. So over here I have the Cruiser DG watch. It's an automatic watch and it's pretty good. So over here, as you can see, the Cruiser DG, it's made in Thailand, and you can see the bands over here, the red color bands. Oh, they are so good. This is the back side of the watch. It has a pretty good look. Over here you can see this is the Casio watch. It's a pretty good watch. It's just not an automatic watch but a normal watch, and it's pretty good. So just before starting with the watch, I'll just show you the Casio's, this watch's user's manual. This user manual is in many languages, including English and many other more too. Let's see onto the watch. So over here the watch is pretty good. I use it basically in school. I don't use this watch in any events. There I use the Cruiser DG.